Now, students, here you can see I am writing a few words in PowerPoint. Today's topic is how to add hyperlink. First topic, how to add hyperlink. So, you can see the this is my channel name I am writing here. I am writing here click into the videos related to PowerPoint 2013. So, how we do these things? Okay, I am writing here. Click to get or click to view. Okay, so I want to insert a video link when with this particular sentence. So after selecting this word, you are right click and click the hyperlink, and you can see the ad is present. So first I'm clicking on the Google Chrome. I want to add this video which I already given to you the earlier. So I'm just simply copy the link copied. You can see the message. Then I'm simply pasting the link over here, Ctrl V, and okay. Now when I run it, you can see when I click over here, after clicking it will open a internet with that video which I linked with that particular word, and you can see this one is appeared. Okay, so I'm not playing this one, so simply I'm opening it, play the PowerPoint again.
Now students, you can see
instead I'm pausing it and minimize it. Okay, then you can see this will appear. Now the next topic is how to record a sound and how to play it. Okay, you can do one thing. You can directly easily you can insert or the right side you can see video and audio. You just click on the audio. You can take a audio from the computer. You just choose the audio portion. Suppose this is the audio, and if I click it and it will appear, so I'm not clicking it. Otherwise you can do the record audio. If when you record audio, click is the voice, this dialog box will appear. Okay, simply you can see this, the red button. If you click here, you start the voice recording started. You know, whatever I'm telling to right now, you can listen within few seconds. Okay, then sound length is 8, 9, this is a second. Okay, if I press OK, it will present. Now I'm just playing for you. And wait, whatever I'm telling to you, you can listen.
The voice recording started. You know, whatever I'm telling to right now, you can listen within few seconds. Okay, then sound length is 8, 9, this is a second. Okay, if I press OK,
like, is it so easy? Simply you can record the audio. Or you can do one thing, you can just insert an audio clip or audio voice from the computer. Both is possible for you. Okay, now how to insert a video. So what I'm doing, I'm entering one more page over here for you, the new page. So I'm taking the blank for you. Now this time I have to insert a video. How to insert a video? Click on the insert, whatever things you want to insert in PowerPoint. Everything you get inside this insert tab. See, insert, you can insert this new slide, table, picture, online pictures, screenshot, photo album, save, smart art, chart. Several things are present over here. So you want to insert a video, right click. You can see same thing, online video you can add, or you can add the video from your PC, means your computer. Okay, both is for basically for you. Okay, so I'm inserting my online video, and you can see this dialog box will appear. Here you choose the which video you want to insert on those things. You can see YouTube. So I'm clicking here, simply pasting the link and pressing enter, and you can see the video is the spot box's video is present. Okay, if you click and it is larger, you don't click, it's still smaller. Okay, choose it and insert. Okay, and taking the download process is going on for inserting video. Without downloading, it's not possible for you to insert a video from the online. Okay, those videos are not present in your computer, you cannot insert. So time to insert. Okay, there is some error regarding the downloading, the net is slow, that's why. So I can insert a video from the my PC, okay, personal computer. So I'm clicking here and I'm showing you. Suppose I'm having a video with you. So I'm just incorporate this one. This video based on in basic 256. Okay, in how to insert how to play a vid C. In this video, I'm draw Indian flag with the help of the QBasic. Okay.
So now time to pass.
Right.
You can see. So, 30 for this 100. Okay.
The right side is present. The flag, Indian flag is appeared. So once I play it, you can see the one by one everything. If I click here, the page will open. If I click here, you can see
the audio voice recording started.
Pausing it and changing the next one. You can see. Okay. So different way you can insert a video. Okay. And you can change the way how to appear. Simply click on the playback. After selecting a video, you can see automatic. Click here and choose the automatically. Means automatically appear after previous one. Okay, automatically appear. Don't need to click over here and change the play the video or DVD video. Simply click and automatic. Okay, this way we can do the entire thing. Now the thing is that you can insert one more thing for you. The selection process, the selecting area, and in this, now one more thing, in this version you can do one thing, you can reduce the size of the screen, okay, help of the format, you can see the crop option is there, in crop, if you cross from this portion, or small slide with small portion, so when you play, and you just enter, just click over here, the outside, when you play, the left side is not present appearing. So look,
okay.
Left side is not appearing.
Yeah, from here to here.
Right side
see, from here.
Is omitted. Okay. Or for entering again, you just click and crop and you can see that those portions you are omitting, you can see the portion, you can incorporate that remaining portion. Okay. This is the way to insert a video and cropping the video and all those things. These are the extra features available in your PowerPoint 2013. Okay, those who want to download the PowerPoint 2013, you can download from my channel videos. I'm showing you how to download and how to install the videos Microsoft Office 2013. Okay, now one more topic is over here, which is based on the select area. So select area, you can click on the insert. Insert, and you can see the select area is present. Screenshot is over here and recording portion is over here. Transition, animation, okay, slideshow. You can see the many more things over here. So screen recording, so you can see the insert, the screenshot is here. So screen recording is also over here. Okay, so we are discussing about these new things in next video. Okay, please do next video. You wait for my next video. So next video, I am showing the remaining portion of the PowerPoint which is available for you. Okay, so thank you. Have a nice day.